like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain, I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned up.
Starting right now.
I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
Hello, the family. Hi. Of all our residents at Sundial, Jessica,
Taylor,
activity coordinators, activity aides, physio assistants here at Sundial. We're taking care of your family. They're taking care of us during this time. They all love you. They miss you so much. And we thought we'd do a little video just to show how much love you have here. Yay.
Yay.
Hi, Sandra, Neil, and family. Yeah. Miss you.
I want to see them.
Mm-hmm. Do you miss them? Yeah.
I still wish you were here.
I love you.
Hello, everybody. I think I'm freer than you are. We've got good activities here, and we're still having fun, and we're still being well fed, and you guys are all at home in isolation. Too bad.
Hi, folks. Just wish you were here and could come and see me.
I really need the hairdresser, but she was in and she said, your hair's perfect, Carolyn. Don't worry about it. Anyway, I pray that you children and the seniors all behave and be very strict with the rules that are out. That is the main thing. We don't want anybody to get sick. Anyway, God love you all, and you're on my mind constantly.
Hello, family. I love you all, and I thank you very much for my birthday yesterday. You did a great job. Thank you so much.
Glad to get the opportunity to say I love you.
Oh, hi, Taylor. Anna, I love ya. You guys are so special to Grandma.
I love you guys. I miss you very much. Pretty soon we'll get together.
Hello, my darlings. I'm doing fine. Everybody's happy here. Huh? Talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Okay. I hope you guys are in good health. I'm managing here. Okay? Take care.
Hi, guys. Glad you can see me. Sorry I can't see you.
Hi, everybody. Love you. And we can't wait to see you in person. Bye.
Hi, everybody. I miss you all. I hope this is over soon, because I need to go down the street for lunch.
I'm doing just fine. I'm glad that I'm where I am, I'm healthy and safe, and I love you all.
I miss everyone here. Hope I can see you soon.
Okay, I miss you guys. Wish you could come and visit. And Lindsay, get home from Australia.
Hi, kids. We miss you. I hope you're okay. We're okay. See you next time.
Hey, George, your mom and dad.
Hi, everybody. We're getting along fine. Thanks for the TP. And we're coping well.
Hey, back home there. Everything's going fine and dandy here. We got lots of good-looking girls working for us, and we're doing our best to keep them in shape. And they're doing their best to keep us in order. And we're all doing very well and happy. Thank you.
Hi, guys. I'll be here for a while. I'm missing the kids. See you soon, I hope. Bye-bye.
Hi, guys. Working to stay in shape to keep you in shape. Stay well.
I love you, I miss you.
Hope you're keeping your distance. Hello.
Hi, Lynn and Laurie. I'm still healthy and I love you both.
I miss you, I love you.
I love you and I miss you, all of you. Your mother.
I love your family and I like your family too.
Hi, family. We're very happy here and we love you and we hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Yeah, he is. Man, a few words. I love it.
It's the summertime, and I could see.
Hi, darling, all the kids. How are you? We're here with in the Sundial residence. We're having a howl of time. We love each other here today and show you. And we miss you. We miss you so much that we will get to get here as soon as we can. Love, Ralph and
Brenda.
Forget Sunday.
Greetings to everyone. I don't know what I'm supposed to say. Whatever comes to mind, oh dear. But I don't have a mind.
Hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
And tonight and Ottawa and Toronto and everywhere.
Hello, Carol and Ian. You might be close, but you are so far because of this damn virus. And hello to Rob, Barb, Christopher, and Alexander, and Donna, and Oscar, and Cayenne. I can't think of her. Spice, and Chantel. So that's hello to everybody.
Yes, all and follow me in the hawker. That's really
love. What about you, Albert?
Hey, David. Oh,
David, your nephew.
Your lefty handwriting?
We're not going to Hawkeye and Palomino.
Hello, family. I'm being well cared for. We are being well looked after at the Sundial. And I'm sorry I can't get out to see you and you can't get in to see us. But we are doing really well. So take care.
Both hands, that works.
Hi, how are you? Hi.
I love you all the time.
This is Missy, which is in this place, wonderful place, and have such a nice people taking good care and feeding me good, and I'm really pleased to be here to spend my time here. It's not going to be a long time, but for how long it is going to be really fun.
Hi, honey. I love you all. Stay healthy. And this is what I'm trying to do myself.
Hey, all you guys. I hope you milk the cows. I love you all very much.
Hi there.
We'll see you soon.
Hi, family. I don't always often say this, but I love you.
Hello. How are you all? I hope you're healthy. We are really looked after here, and I'm happy we have a good time. So, take care. We love you. Bye-bye.
Having a wonderful time. Wish you were here.
Hi, everybody. I miss you very much.
I'm just fine, and I hope to see you soon.
Hello, all you British people, Scottish people. Have a wonderful Easter when it comes. We're having a great time here, and it's just wonderful.
Nice to see you again.
Good to see you, too.
I like you very much, my favorite girl. Thank you.
Hi, family. We miss you. We're lonesome in here without anybody coming in. We'll see you soon, I hope.
Hi. You're taking very good care of us here, and we're just fine, and we miss you, and we love you, and we'll see you soon.
Miss you guys. Hope we can soon get together.
Oh, the camera's on this side. Oh, sorry.
Hi, Diane. Hope everything's out good out in BC. I hear it's a bad place to be, but I know you're safe. Say hi to Whitey. Don't work too hard. I don't know what else to say to you. I miss you.
Hello, they're holding me against my will here. I'm only fooling.
Oh, you're the best.
Hi, Colin, Christina, and everybody. Everything is fine. Ralph and I are here. We're just getting ready for dinner at where we live.
And
we just want to say hi, and everything is good.
Okay? Good.
And wish you well.
Hi, Joanne, Robert, Green, David, I love you all. And we are quite safe here, and we're having a good time around this table. Love you all.
Hi, Dawn.
Yeah. I hope you're having a good day. Take care.
Great, and what does that mean?
Wash my hands.
Yeah. If I had anything at all, what would I do is call, add more years to my life, just so that I could see all of you again. I love you all, I miss you terribly.
Fine, food is good, girls are good, ladies are good, everything is fine. Don't worry, we'll see you.
Anything, Jeanette?
Together we're gonna make it.
I wish you were here. We're sure having a great time. Talk to you later.
Alive and well, living somewhere in Aurelia. Take care.
Hi, gang. We're all here together. Everything's fine.
Hi, family. I'm with your family, and it's great.
I'm with two ladies who drive me crazy. So I'll stay away for a while.
Evan and Daryl, I hope you're enjoying your day together there and not fighting. Still surviving here in this old age, and the establishment here is handling it all very well.
Hello, family! Yoo-hoo! Ho-ho! Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho! Take care.
Hi, Ken and Zoe. I'm on my way back to my room for breakfast. Love you both.
I love you guys, and I miss you, but I'm happy you're all okay.
Hi, how are you doing? I miss you all. See you later sometime.
Hi, family. I love everybody. I miss you.
We're waiting for dinner. And in the meantime, I think about my families and that. So is that...
That's perfect, and you love them and you miss them, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, very nice.